UCLA takes the doubles point with wins on course 1 and 3. Singles will begin in 5 minutes.